Thanks, Mom.
Have fun, kids. I'll just be here listening to my tunes.
Hello and happy Sunday once again. Welcome back to another ep. Countdown to Christmas.
Oh no!
What did you just do? Did you just spit food out?
I don't want to talk.
On camera. Well, whatever you do on camera is what you do on camera. Today we're going to be doing some more baking because Storm's going to be giving some of her work colleagues little gift bags of baked goods.
Are you okay?
No. And then we're also going to be wrapping all these gifts for people that we've bought. For my mom, Josh, Lino, and my grandma. So we're going to wrap all these. Hopefully, maybe not all of them. But the goal is to wrap
a lot of them.
So we're going to be doing that. But first, we have to get a shawarma.
Mm-hmm.
We got them.
Honestly, the hustle and the bustle of it all.
How's that?
I'm going home. Don't be Storm and I having a moment.
You guys are always having a moment.
I think for a minute. Ew!
We're gonna do some wrapping first.
Ash, I'm literally trying to listen to something, so can you wait a minute? Just wait a minute.
Just wait.
Are you done? Great. So yeah, we did some wrapping. We're like halfway done. And my mom here, she's been baking. Oh. With Harry. What have you been baking?
Almond cookies.
Okay, and what
without
did you...
Without the almond. Improvised. We're now making shortbreads.
Yeah, so she forgot to put the almonds in. The almond extract and the almond cookies. So
we'll be making those next week.
Yeah, so here's some almond-free almond cookies.
It was
cookies.
Harry's fault. Harry forgot to put the almond in.
Is that true?
Yes.
Wow, I believe it. Yeah, so she made a double batch of almondless almond cookies. So,
nice.
Should be good. What's the plan now, Storm?
Well, I gotta start the prime rib eventually. So we're gonna do prime rib, twice baked potatoes, au jus, and some kind of veg.
This is Storm's first time ever making a prime rib. And we're making it for Leo. Now, if you don't know who Leo is, he's basically like a world-renowned chef. So there's some big shoes to be filled tonight, guys. So Storm's under a lot of pressure. She better get started because it's all on her, basically. Her and Harry. All right, Storm. Your bags are done for your coworkers, right?
Smile.
Let's see them.
Well, you can see them, I'm sure.
Well, show us.
Hold on a second. I have to put ribbon on this one.
There they are. What have we got in them?
We've got some bourbon Rice Krispie squares, peanut butter chocolate Rice Krispie treats, a classic, some not so almond cookies, Hershey's Kisses, sugar cookies. I think that's it.
I think that's all.
I think that's it.
Alright, what's up, girls, gays, and theys? Today we've got a great show for you. We're gonna show you Cinnamon getting excited.
Cinnamon, do you want a treat?
When she eats her only treat that makes her excited. I know this wasn't in the plans for this video, but it's just too exciting to miss out on. So, without further ado, Cinnamon!
Come on, Mom.
Do you know what it is?
Snow in a one-horse open sleigh, or the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, make these spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, Batman's bells, Robin laid an egg. Batmobile lost its wheel,
yay!
And you got away.
Concludes the segment of Cinnamon getting her treat. Those of you who know Cinnamon know that she never gets that excited, so I really hope you enjoyed watching that because we enjoy it every single time.
Josh got me this ornament today. It's backwards. It's the Toy Story toys looking out the window. Thanks, Josh.
Hey, you're welcome.
Are you okay?
I'm tired.
You're tired.
I like it.
It's mental illness if I've ever seen it. Mental illness for sure.
Well, we've had a truly eventful day here. Storm and I wrapped probably like 30 gifts. That's just a random guess. I don't know. And those are all for my grandma over there. They're not under the tree because we're gonna do a Zoom gift exchange this year. So we're gonna have to deliver them soon. And then we filled the tree with those ones for everybody else. So been eventful. I'm having drinks because my back hurts. So it's a lot of work wrapping all these gifts, you know? Christmas doesn't come easily, so.
Excuse me, sorry, pardon me.
We're having prime rib tonight. Like I said, Storm's got
so many gifts under the tree.
Big shoes to fill.
And Josh was like,
so I guess we'll see if it turns out. All right, we're gonna do the big prime rib reveal. We're gonna see if it looks good or if it looks like we're getting a pizza. She's getting a board to put it on. She's optimistic. I'm optimistic.
Are you optimistic?
I'm scared.
How are you feeling? Good?
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
You're feeling good about it? You think it's gonna look good?
Yeah.
I mean, I think so too.
Okay, go ahead.
Dun, dun.
Dun. Wow.
Dun.
Well, can't wait to eat. Here are my twice baked potatoes that are basically, they're done.
Oh, right.
But I'll just keep them in there for a bit. They look delicious. You gotta do beans
on the inside.
And Yorkshire.
Just a little.
Hopefully it's cooked on the inside, that thing. Beans and Yorkshire.